Hi guys, 3NooperGamers here, and today we are joined with KBDX Generals, who used to be General Azalut.
Hello.
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 Today, what we're going to do today, I want to go exploring.
Brother, wait, guys, there's an Enderman outside the house.
Hello. He's carrying...
Hello, me like potato. here's your testicle. Doesn't end the film.
Where is he? Where's he gone?
Don't know.
Right, today I think we should go exploring.
Oh sure, I'm in there. Rapid, nothing is after you.
So guys, if you
come on guys, like, KBD power activate.
I love it.
If you see an end.
Need some food.
Guys, the Enderman.
Oh,
he's here. He's right here.
He's after me, by the way. I kind of attacked him.
He's on the roof. He's on the roof.
No, is he on the roof? There's another one here.
How many pickaxes I've got?
Oh, we killed it. There's another one over there. There's another one. It just went flying past us, yeah.
Yeah.
Enderville. More Slenderman everywhere.
Yes.
Yeah, so, Liam, for the site, episode, what are you thinking about doing?
I want to go exploring for some interesting stuff, such as pumpkins and... I don't know. Yeah, I need to find some pumpkins, because I'm thinking about starting a farm underneath my house.
Yeah, I want to see my first silverfish as well.
Need to find a stronghold for that, though, don't we?
Yeah, or a cave spider, I haven't seen any of them, so...
Right, let's go exploring together. We need to stick as a group.
Yeah. Like, you know, like the Power Rangers do, and then they transform into a transformer.
Have any of you got a spare sword, like a stone sword or something, because mine's about to run out.
I can make you one.
I can make a bow.
Oh, has anyone got any arrows?
Got one.
No.
That's a huge pain. I also want to make some arrows. That's a pain for me.
So. Yeah. And anyway, like, since I was, like, talking about stuff what we're gonna do anyway, didn't you say, Liam, about, like, making a. Techit servers?
Oh, yeah, Techit servers once I've got my new computer. Yeah, right, Once I've got a new computer and stuff, I was thinking about starting a Techit series with a guy called Dizzy 10 or Dembone Zero.
Is it like Techit?
I'm a Techit nerd.
Yeah.
Oh, teleporting.
Remember that time when we were all like talking and you just went like
this? Oh, you and your left.
I know, when I thought I did, because at the minute it's just like four Endermen surrounding you.
We'll stay here until he comes back. We'll invite you back.
Yeah, okay, yeah, you can send me an invite now.
Dun 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 dun. Killed that teleporting man. That man person, right, everyone, form on the bridge and we'll go exploring.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm thinking about putting my name as Yin Yang Walrus as my Techit name. Get a laptop. But I don't think that'll be good for Techit.
Let's have a look. Where are we going now?
It'll be good though for Club Penguin.
At the minute, I can't even run Club Penguin on my computer, it's that slow.
What?
I was actually looking through all my books today, and I actually have a book about Club Penguin cheats.
I used to cheat with it, like, hack it.
Oh.
There was this thing called Desktop Destroyer as well with it.
What does that do?
Yeah. Well, anyway, apart from hacking Disney corporations...
Alright.
We've got a load of chung cherries, guys, so.
Same. Liam just walked into one.
I'll wait for you then. Look it on my map.
What's your old map?
It's a bit loaded.
Sorry, I've got a map anyway.
Oh, it's started again.
Where are you going, Ewan? We're over this way. Over here.
Yeah,
behind you. Hey, behind you.
I thought you were a snowman. Right. So you had them that orange face and then that iron.
Right, let's go. I really need to find some pumpkins.
The bear poo in the woods. No, he had spores them.
Oh, you've gone into a chunk error again.
Have you guys got a map?
Is it me or is everyone's like 100 going down like loads?
Right, I've got.
Yeah.
Do you want some pork chops or cow chops or whatever they're called? Steaks?
Yeah. It's cow chops.
You can have one each.
Grassy.
Right.
If one more thing to eat, then a bit of full hunger.
What?
I feel hungry. Right. I can
are you guys okay with chunk areas and stuff?
At the moment.
We're fine now.
We're about to walk into one though.
I think I've sort of sorted this out. Oh, there's a wolf. Oh, guys, we got a wolf.
Oh, God, broke my legs.
There it is. I've got bones as well.
In danger, we got a wolf.
Is that our wolf? Yes.
Guys.
Yes, please.
Guys, I fell. And there's zombies.
Are you dead?
No, I'm not dead. Fell.
Okay, let's go to him on the map.
I found an interesting thing. There's cobwebs and stuff. Oh, I can see a chest. Guys, help! Help me!
Can't.
You guys, I've got a map. Has anyone else?
I've got one.
I think.
I think
it's an abandoned mine. I'm not too sure. I'm not sure what abandoned mines look like, but there's wooden railway tracks and stuff. Yeah, I fell.
Wow! Wow, that's like unusual water. Oh, wood. Yeah, this is an abandoned mine shaft.
Oh,
we all go
one on heart.
Alright, let's all go check it out together once we regenerate.
One heart, so.
Oh, I had a wolf. The wolf must have died.
I'm trying to find the way to the bloody chest.
Look,
ooh, there's a spider!
Is it a cave one?
I'm not sure. It looks like a normal spider.
Oh. Is it, that's a normal one, yeah.
Guys, where is everybody?
Oh, I found a staircase.
Oh, God, Trav.
I'm scared and I'm lost.
Trav, your wolf's
here. There you are. Anyone get any torches? Guys, this is like my worst nightmare. I'm scared of spiders.
Staircase here.
This is actually my first abandoned mine I've seen.
Oh, chest.
Oh.
There's iron there.
Oh, can I have it, please?
Oh, there's a cave spider. Ah, I'm poisoned.
Oh my God. It's blue.
I'm poisoned. I'm probably gonna die.
Guys, there's a mob spawner. We should have. Oh my God. You're scared of spiders, aren't you?
Oh, no,
I'm poisoned.
And then what? Okay, I'm down here.
Die!
But Liam! I was. Oh, no, there's another one! Liam! Oh, wow! Watch out, you and Liam.
Just help me, you dickhead!
We need to stop the spawner.
Well, that's my first.
It put me on
the. Where is the spawner?
Guys.
I'm on half a heart.
Found it, it's here, look.
I got 8 melon seeds.
I've been poisoned!
Oh, you guys, we found it. God, how much cobwebs is there? Fine, we're gonna make a boat with this.
Get some railway tracks while we're here as well, mate, like a minecart.
Guys, I'm on half a heart. Can you borrow just some one piece of food?
Stuck in a cobweb.
I ain't got any food.
Sorry about that. I'm extreme. You're played by.
About 50 of them spawned.
They did, didn't they? They all like pounced on us.
Yeah.
That's worse than being on I'm a Celebrity and being eaten by a fat woman.
Alright, I'm gonna attempt to collect your stuff.
I'm gonna be rough.
I forgot to take up poisoned again.
Sorry, this is some of the FIFA.
Oh, you're not gonna die, are you?
Travis, me and you just like, I mean, Venom.
Yeah,
you just, dog attacking. Like, we were breaking it, and then like 50 spawned.
Yeah,
out of nowhere.
I was breaking.
Well done, doggy.
I was like helping you.
Yeah, right,
I'm helping you on that.
Usher, you pick up some of the stuff, because I,
I
can't
like
get
50
anything.
Of them spawned.
Oh, wow.
I thought my food bar was my hunger bar.
Yeah, guys, the only reason why I'm like sort of scared of that spider.
Right, Usher, just take some of these for me.
I don't know really. I think there's one main reason I got bitten by a spider when I was younger.
Oh my god, there's two of them.
Usher, just.
Travis, where have you gone?
Take all that.
I'm just rushing in the direction to have a look. Sir, I can't find it.
If anyone got a map, can you direct us?
Picked up a bit of stuff, and no more should spawn now. Ah! I've been poisoned! Ah!
God, so how am I supposed to pick up all this stuff?
Right, I'm coming down now, Liam. I found it, so I'll be able to pick up a bit.
I'm gonna pick up some of this stuff.
Well, some exploring we're doing now. Guys, I found it, but I'm going in with no armour.
I found some melons. I wanted some of them.
Shall I risk it for my iron sword?
Oh, I picked up your iron sword. Oh, God, there's a skeleton now. Oof.
I kind of lit it up a bit, so
They're not spawning anymore.
Which place is the bit where the spawner was?
Yeah, I'm kind of struggling with that as well.
You just carry on straight from your island.
Right, you're all like surrounding me except for Usher. Yeah, it's, just go from my island. You'll get there.
Yeah, I sort of fell down the wrong bit. Now I'm stuck with a zombie.
You died.
Oh.
Oh damn it, it's turning night. Oh no.
Guys, we need
it is night.
We need you to get your stuff. There's an enderman down here. Right, I see red, right? Follow me. Right, yeah, go that way and then you'll pick up some stuff.
Hey, guys, I'll be back in a minute.
Alright, here's the chest.
Oh, my food.
There's some stuff here. What did you want, Trav? Oh, an egg.
I just find my food. I know which bit was mine. I didn't have like all the iron stuff.
Yeah, you can. That's all.
Guys, I think I just.
That's all Usher's stuff. You can keep that.
I got a bit
that.
Of my food. Some random stuff
you know,
that I didn't have before.
I think we should go.
Wait,
back
you know
up.
The hole you fell down?
Yeah.
I just found a hole exactly the same as that one, so I think I might have found another bit to it.
Yeah, there might be multiple bits to it, right? Trav, I'm off.
Yeah, do you want me to, like, sort of, protect the house, like, you know, you shall not pass.
Yeah.
Hello, chicken.
You shall not pass.
Right, Trav, do you want some stuff to get off?
I think you only lost one. Which bit are you at? Ooh, found a waterfall.
Yeah, am I just...
Well, I found my first cave spider. Not impressed.
Oh, right. Yeah, these are...
Pick up that dirt that I just chucked. Yeah, did you get it? And then just build yourself up, and you'll be able to get out. And once we're out, oh god.
Yeah, so that a cave spider mod spawner, or was that just like a normal spawner?
Yeah, that was a cave spider spawner.
Guys, I found it.
You know in the poison, I didn't get poisoned, I just got like killed. You know, like you do.
Right, Trav.
Well, your hunger bar turns yellow.
See,
yeah?
My hunger bar turned, didn't turn colour, like, change colour.
Yeah.
Do you want some more dirty dirt?
Oh, wait, Rapid, do you want me to come with you?
Yeah, if you want.
There you go, right, let's...
For the lols.
Let's go back,
For the lols and trolls.
That I didn't have before. Did anybody have 9 iron?
Yeah, that's Usher's.
That didn't
have,
yeah. I had a bit of iron.
Right, Trav.
I'll bring it back to you. And there's a dog here.
No, I'm gonna try and tame
it. Yeah, that's Rapid. Is that yours?
Has he got a collar on?
Yeah, can you... Yeah, guys, can you...
Rapid.
Oh, I'm sorry for calling you Rapid. Fine, then. Usher. That better.
Thank you. Yeah, that's better.
Unless they don't know my name anyway. Thanks to Basil.
Let's go.
Yeah, no. Yeah, anyway, so I was talking about a zombie series.
Yeah, when are you uploading the next zombies, by the way?
I might upload it today if I have chance, and I thought I was about to die then
that,
again.
That creeper did so much damage.
Yeah, by the way, by the time this video is up, we'll probably upload part 3.
Yeah, by the way, today, in our bit, is,
alright, it's this way. It's this way, Trav.
Let's explore. Also, bringing the stuff back. Oh, there's a lot of iron down here.
Oh my god. There's so many creepers.
Trav, I need food.
Your helmet's gone.
Trav, I need food.
You've lost your helmet.
I found a skelly spawner.
Trav, I need food.
Guys, we found skeleton spawners, and they're all having a disco under there.
Yeah, the food behind you.
Oh my god, the skeletons are attacking one another.
Wait, I saw you two. Quick, come down here.
I need some more food.
I dare you.
There
was like 9 pork chops.
I got some steak.
guys, I got a good name for this episode, but it sounds kind of gay.
There you go. I just camp here. I camp here so my health regenerates.
What? This is sort of a weird skeleton spot.
Right, Trav, if you go...
William, should we take cover in the tree?
No, you go over to them guys, they're down there, and I'll chuck you a map. Here.
Cocoa beans.
I've already got one.
Oh.
Quick, kill him.
Cocoa beans!
Look at these. Okay, so I'll go back to the house. Which is all the way back this way.
My mission is to get you and out of here safely.
And get
the... Oh my! 4 of them just spawned.
Get the cocoa beans.
Guys, is there any such thing as a spider jockey spawner? Like a spider and a jockey like spawn like two of them spawn together and they can emerge and have a baby.
Maybe.
I am not going down.
Oh.
Bye, skeleton.
Alright, I'm back at my house.
It's a tale of two spawners.
I don't know which way to run. It's unbelievable.
I'm just running in any direction.
Grab. What? Yeah, I know. I'm trying to kill a skeleton. Oh no, not the best time for a chunk error.
Right, back
in
hot.
Keep running, I'm coming back.
Really not.
Mob spawners in one episode. I think they should be pretty proud of that.
I've seen somebody, Super Meat Boy. I'm like over the chunk error from you. Being chased by a skeleton.
Oh, you mean around here?
Oh, yeah. I can see you. There's a skeleton chasing us. Oh!
I'm happy now. I got some melon seeds. I'm happy.
Wanna go? Oh sure, I have an iron sword and some iron for you.
I feel naked. I ain't got a helmet on.
Oh yeah. Hey spider spawner. Wanna go?
Right.
Oh.
I want to try and hatch a chicken so bad. Oh my god, it worked!
I'm gonna bring you some food back.
I'm gonna breed this chicken and have little chicken babies, and then those little chicken babies will give me all the eggs, and with all those eggs I can make a lot of cake. With a lot of cake I can have a cake party. Party.
Yeah.
Party.
And like my cake factory.
Oh, we forgot something else.
Oh
no, you're a dickhead. No, do not kill me. I'm better than you.
Okay, Usher, what was you saying? What you forgot?
Bear versus giant spider and zombie. Who'd you be
fooling? I think Trav and Ewan should know. It's a special day for someone today.
Oh yeah, my nana.
Oh yeah.
So who?
Everybody say happy birthday to Liam in the comments.
It's Liam's birthday today. He is 21 years old.
No, I'm not.
No, I'm joking. He's only 7. Don't worry about that. Yeah, he's only 7. Not 15, just 7.
Right, so guys, should we wrap this up? I don't know how we're going to wrap it up. Shall we?
Yeah, no, I think you should wrap it up by, like, getting out of that hole.
Prav, do you die?
No, I survived. I have some stuff for you as well, wherever you
are. Hello, skeleton.
I'm not even in a hole.
Yes. Oh, no, I'm not going there. There's another spider. No.
Yes, sir.
Oh, hell no.
Yeah.
I'm watching a spider and a skelly have a fight.
Yeah, you and...
Okay, just walk
make
off.
Make yourself a butter sword.
Fair point.
Hang on, I can see the massive bridge.
I joined the Sky Army and wear some butter. Wear full butter armor.
Yes, so guys.
Carry around with your butter sword.
I hope you've enjoyed this episode. So until next time, goodbye.